I am the Psych 107, and I'm with my friend Otto One, who is not going to talk because he doesn't have a mouth. As you can see, he does not have a mouth, but he's still wearing a headset. I feel so bad for you. I really do feel bad for you. Okay. So. Okay, so this is the Bouncing Betty Bomb from a recreation of a bomb used in World Wars 1 or 2. Yeah, it does that pretty much. Okay, thank you. I'm stupid when it comes to history. So if you want to build it in survival, you need 1 TNT, 4 of any block that isn't redstone related, 4 pistons, and 1 pressure plate. So, yeah. The build tutorial is already here. Oh, we'll use this. Okay. So, go. So, first, do pistons all facing inwards to you, like this. Then put the TNT there. Cover it in the pistons in obsidian. I mean, 5 mini block of immediate. And then just put a pressure plate on. And then it does that. And it will defeat, and you can defuse it by simply digging on. This would be overground. So just put a pressure plate here and push it, and then it'll defuse the bomb. And you can take the TNT and maybe go blow up someone's base with it. I don't know. Guy who set the bomb. It is a mine. It is a mine. So, I bet. So, yeah, that's pretty much it, and I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.